Alright, my video is at 1 minute and 13 seconds.